Okay, welcome back, guys. Another EGG NNS emulator on my MI10. We'll be testing Super Mario Odyssey on this 1.07 version. So far, Darksider not booting, crashing, Crisis not booting. Max the Curse Brotherhood not booting. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Warrior not booting. Xenoblade Chronicles 2 not booting. Resistor not booting. Celestia okay. Hades not booting. And so on. Okay, Super Mario Odyssey. Sorry about the camera.
Okay. darkness.
Thank you.
Crashing after that. Legend of Zelda, booting, but graphic glitch. The color not rendering correctly. You look at the grass, supposed to be green. The speed, okay. Crazy. It freezes. Xenoblade Chronicle Definitive Edition. This one not booting, I think. Darksiders, one master, this one still black screen, not rendered properly. Darksiders Genesis. Nope. Crisis. Nope. Blade of Time. Now, Captain Todd. Now, this one booting but crashing after that. Max Curse of the Brotherhood. Black screen. Cutscene, black screen. Can you see anything? Still running at the background. This one not booting, not booting. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja 4. Transistor. Now, Baba Cook. Baba Cook 2. Up to here only. After that, it freeze. 0 FPS. Freezing. This game also good. I test it on Yuzu. Without a problem on Yuzu. Xenoblade Chronicle 2. This one is booting. can play also, but slow.
Okay, time to take you down.
Okay. 20, 30 FPS, 25, 26 FPS.
Yeah.
The Black Chronicle 2 is okay.
Yeah.
And last one. Channel Blade, this one. Okay. Oh, this one okay. 60 FPS. Wow, not bad. Come on, let's fight. 62 FPS. Oh shit. CFPS this one, or better. Eternal Blade, okay. How come I am dead? Seven days earlier. Oh, this one okay. It's playable. Wow, 60. That's not bad, okay. Okay, next game. Transistor. No. Xenoblade, okay. Xenoblade Chronicles 2, okay. Celeste, okay. Eternal Blade, okay. Hades, how about Hades? Mighty Switch Force Collection. Loading. Oh, this one 2D game. Oh, this one, I swear I've been already tested before. Forgot already. Star Wars Jedi Knight 2. Luigi Mansion, this one booting. But crashing after that. It's loading. Crashing. This one okay. Child of Light okay. This one 2D game. Same as the Eternal Blade, but the graphic very good also. Full speed. 60 FPS. What are you saying? Okay, I think that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 game. This one okay, okay. This one now Zelda not okay. Zelda is putting only the color. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.